Mix FM Syria. 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 New music first.
The first thing that surprises me is the jolt of an American pop tune on a local English language radio station. This I don't expect. I am struck by how relaxed and ordinary things appear. Damascus has always been a secular city, a mix of Muslims, Christians, Druze, and Alawites, many with European aspirations. But while these were the kind of images so familiar before the crisis, I did not expect them now, in the middle of a brutal war. Men playing games. Young girls enjoying the evening. Good Syrian food. And in a rooftop bar, lots of drinking and dancing. It may not seem like it, but the fighting is only a few minutes away. When we arrived in July 2015, the regime controlled just a narrow strip along the western edge of the country. Much of the rest of Syria was in the hands of either jihadists like ISIS or Western-backed rebels. On my first full day in Syria, I visit the old souk of central Damascus. I ask passers-by where they are from.
I'm from Halab.
أنا من حلب.
أنا من القلمون.
أنا من حمص.
حمص. من ريف حلب.
بالميرة.
These are some of Syria's 7 million internally displaced people.
You left before ISIS or after ISIS took over?
بعد داعش. ما بها المشاكل هذول كنا مبسوطون ومكيفين كنا بالجنة قاعدين شايف الجنة بتعرفين الجنة وين احنا قاعدين بالجنة كنا بس يوم اجونا هالناس هذول خربونا بلدنا.
Millions of other Syrians have fled to Jordan, Turkey, Lebanon, and to Europe. These people have chosen to stay.
وانا عندي استعداد انا عمري 40 سنه انا عندي استعداد ايمت ما بيطلب الجيش العربي السوري انا بمشي ما في حد بيحب سوريا اكثر من الشعب السوري.
Can President Assad bring the country back together?
ان شاء الله متامنين من الله ومنه ان شاء الله راح يرجع.
Many people see him as somebody who has lost control of the country.
هو الكل بالكل هو ماسك الشعب والدولة كلها هو يقطع
لا بديل له لا بديل عن الرئيس بشار في الوقت الحالي لا بديل